Circuit in the heart of Singapore. The rain is falling for the start of today's practice session, making life much more difficult for the teams than they may have anticipated. And I tell you what, Anthony Davidson, I think we're going to have some fairly anxious drivers in the cars today, as the conditions have not been kind at all for today's session.
Well, sat in the garage, maybe, I suppose. I mean, you'd always rather a nice dry circuit to run on. But as soon as you venture out onto the track, then any lingering nerves get left behind. The moment you start to become anxious in these cars, you tend to tighten up and become too digital in your inputs. This can not only cost you lap time, but also, if you're unlucky, send you on a one-way trip to the wall.
Right, Chris probably mentioned the new parts that have come in from the factory. Well, they're all fitted and good to go. I hope they do the trick. Okie-dokie, we like to get a tyre wear programme done on at least one compound during these sessions. We can get some good strategy and development information, so it's worth the effort. Changes you requested. Track is wet right now. Feel your way around the conditions before you start pushing the car.
Thank you.
is a chance the issue will reoccur. Have set us back a little. Turn 2, turn 14, turn 19. There's some more time to be found in these turns. Turn 2, turn 14, turn 19. We've had to spend time repairing the damage to the car.
Quick look at the classification at the end of the session then. Here are your Valtteri Bottas. Practice times are on the board then, but no points are on offer just yet. We'll be back with more F1 action soon.
Thank you.
this lap.
As all the cars are now over the line, your top three again are Hamilton, Raikkonen, and Felipe Massa. That's it for practice then. We'll see you again soon.
Have set us back a little.
As all the cars are now over the line, your top three again are Verstappen, Ocon, and Sebastian Vettel. That concludes an interesting practice session. Let's hope... Ron, welcome to qualifying here at the Marina Bay Street Circuit in Singapore. And as we wait, poised for the start of what will hopefully be a thrilling qualifying, why don't you tell us, Anthony Davidson, about the things you can do to really get the most out of a car in a session like this?
Well, you're largely limited by the Parc Fermé regulations, of course. Back in the old days, pre-2004, you'd work on both a qualifying setup and a race setup over practice, and then swap them over after qualifying. So the race car was quite different at times to the qualifying car. Nowadays, though, you have to find a compromise that works for both. There are a few things that you can still adjust during the session, such as the differential, the brake bias, and the front wing angle, but that's about it. So it's more about optimizing what you do have and adapting your own style to suit the track conditions.
We don't need to push too hard in this session. We should have the pace to qualify easily. is coming.